How many seasons are there in a year? Autumn, winter, spring, summer. What season do you look forward to? Is it autumn? Is it winter? Is it summer? Is it spring? Is it spring? Is it summer? What is it? You know? We have to always enjoy what nature gives us. If you find yourself in a beautiful place, day, just be appreciative. Be appreciative. For some, life will be short. For others may live a long time. We don't always share the same fate. We don't always get the same opportunities in life. One thing we know for sure, we must be appreciative. To the creator of this universe, be thankful. Reflect on the days that has passed and the time that has passed, and look forward for the challenges of the future. It might never be the same. Life may never be the same. You know, sure, planes are gonna fly again. Trains are gonna run. People are gonna walk their dogs. And life will go on. But we must be ready. We must be up to the challenge to face whatever the challenges might be. If you have a family, hug them, embrace them. Tell them you love them. Tell them you care. Look out for them. Get rid of the hate. If you have a problem, get rid of the problem. Solve it. The time you're going to be on this earth is limited. What are you going to do with that time? How are you going to live that time? Are you going to try and be miserable, or are you going to try to enjoy it? That's up to you. It's all up to you how you want to live your life. The sky can be very blue, and the trees can be very green. And the plants can be there to amaze you. But one thing for sure, life goes on. Businesses are suffering right now. Most businesses are. Most proprietors are going to be out of business. Business owners are going to face with uncertainty. Gonna face uncertainty, you know, not only here in Lisbon, Portugal, but all over the world. It's gonna be a trying time. One day it will be rain, one day we'll have a lot of clouds in the skies, and the skies may be blue sometimes. But what you have to face, what you will have to face. Maybe something that you cannot cope with, that you will not be able to deal with, but yet you have to find a way. You have to face the challenge that's ahead. And the way you face that challenge may be what will bring you back to this. The spring of life. It's not all over yet. It may be just beginning. Words of inspiration. City is waking up. It's like the day after the doom. But we must be ready to face it, right? Muito obrigado.